He was a Union general, president until 1881. He was married to Lucy Webb, who had a heart as golden as the sunlight on the curtain lace. Revolution rings still in the steel. Reconstruction comes, war is done, the wounds begin to heal. Rutherford Hayes in the morning is sailing into San Francisco. It's the first time a president has ever come to California. Come to California. They called him the Dark Horse President, while Lucy was the Belle of Washington. Her children rolling Easter eggs, her lemonade as golden as the sunset on the White House lawn. Sword and musket stop to rust once the Reconstruction's done. The Civil War will settle with the dust. Rutherford Hayes in the morning is sailing into San Francisco. It's the first time a president has ever come to California. Come to California. Hayes in the morning is sailing into San Francisco. It's the first time a president has ever come to California. Come to California. A president on a pilgrimage, Chester, Arthur, and the Holy Ghost, to sail through the new canal, disembark on the California coast into a brave new century. Our history's told by word of mouth. He holds the first telephone. The Civil War still echoes in the South. Rutherford Hayes in the morning, sailing into San Francisco. It's the first time a president has ever come to California. Come to California.